Welcome to reality. You are about to witness how Reality Engine transforms this physical environment into a photorealistic extended reality stage with virtual and augmented reality graphics. And all that this time without the need to use a green screen. We will also explore some practical use cases of video walls for immersive storytelling and displaying data-driven graphics. Let's start with augmented reality. A good example is this scoreboard. Unlike traditional key and fill methods, Reality Engine is able to composite augmented reality graphics within physical spaces. And it is so realistic that you can see my reflection and the video wall's reflection on the scoreboard. Now let's take this photorealism to a whole new level. Now take a look at the transparency of these glass panels. And beyond basic transparency, here we also see the realistic ray tracing of frosted glass. And as the camera moves, you will see how the highlights on the metal surface create a beautiful bloom effect. You can also see the lens flares in the set, adding more photorealism to the scene. And now, as the camera moves towards the glass panels, look at the ray trace reflections and refractions on the edge of the glass. You will also see the panel's reflections on the floor. And of course, Reality Engine is smart enough not to show any reflections on the carpet because it's a non-reflective surface. This is what we mean by photorealistic augmented reality. What you just saw cannot be achieved with conventional fill and key blending methods. To be able to achieve this level of image fidelity, you need a ray tracing renderer and a 3D compositor like Reality Engine. In a set with augmented reality graphics, knowing the exact position of the talent makes it possible to create more interactive scenes. Now, once more, look at these panels. They disappear or appear automatically based on my location in the set. And this helps me move with more freedom within this space. And once again, what enables us to do this is the AI-driven talent tracking system, TRAXIS Talent S. Now let's talk about the use of video walls. By using the reality ecosystem, video walls become a powerful storytelling tool. Here's a great example with external data integration. This 5-day weather forecast chart is getting text and image data from an external data source and is updated in real time for any selected region around the globe. You can also keep your viewers up to date with the latest financial news, as in this currency exchange chart, which again has real-time data feed. It's worth mentioning here that Reality Engine supports all standard broadcast resolutions, such as HD and UHD 4K, but its adaptability is beyond that. Here we are using this LED video wall in its native resolution without compromising on quality or performance. Now, at the beginning of this show, I talked about photorealistic extended reality stage. Let's now see what we mean by that. Behind me, what you are seeing is what we call a portal window. It is a physical LED screen which is showing an extension of the virtual studio. This said extension enables us to transform small physical spaces into enormous 3D virtual worlds, just like this red planet where I'm standing right now. Now watch the view as the camera moves around. Along with the camera movement, the perspective angles also change accordingly, making the scene more lifelike. And you can also see my Mars rover parked right over there in front of me. And all these create an immersive 3D environment. And this provides broadcasters more space and more flexibility for storytelling. So you watched how zero density solutions transform an ordinary physical space into a dynamic and photorealistic extended reality stage. To get more details or discuss any custom workflows that you have in mind, please visit the demo pods and talk with our experts. And before we finish, I would like to extend our thanks to our booth partners KST, Layard, Egripment, Blackmagic, and Canon. And to all of you who have been watching our show, thanks for being with us.